Title match time, Andy. Are you ready? Holy shit. That,
Holy soy!
Alright. That's. Here we have the six winners of the qualifying matches we've had for the past three episodes? Was it? Yeah. We had, Burger King. Scott Snyder. Yeah, Burger King from Trevor's team. Scott Snyder, voted in by the fans. Burger for Steve's team. He-Man from I don't know whose team He-Man is on. I don't. He doesn't exist. Samurai Jack from my team and All Might for Ryan's team. Nice how that that worked out, right? Yeah, yeah. It's cool.
End or anything?
Not. I mean how the match. I mean the matches are like 55 minutes, so like maybe the game would be like that.
How dare you, sir? The integrity is in question!
What?
Especially if he and
I mean, to be fair, it was two matches I redid because they were 55 minutes.
Oh. Yeah. No.
So I know I screwed you out of having Daryl Dixon in this match, but you know, fucking. I'm not having an hour long. That match would have been as long as episode one, Andy. Fuck that. Murder! Speaking of episode one, he was the first winner of his qualifying match, beating Man Ray in the final two. Actually, I have
his those sweet, sweet points.
Yeah, I have his points. He is currently at a strong suit of 15 points.
Personal?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes, we are Super Shadow Fight!
You know, I have like, rankings for the teams and shit too, when the first two episodes were out. But like, yeah, for I'll send it to post. Yeah, I'm only right, so there's like, single points for every wrestler. Second match of the first episode, meeting Jotaro in the final two. He got a shit ton of points out of it. Because he had five eliminations, and then that gave him a 3-point bonus for most eliminations, which just puts him at 26 points! Jesus Christ!
Woo!
What do the points mean?
By the power of Grayskull! That's a lot of points.
That's a lot of points. It'll help determine, like, how matches are set up, or, like, how many tournaments are set up. Like, seedings and stuff. You'll see. It'll happen eventually.
So how many points is the winner going to get for winning the title?
Winner of winning a Team NXT title match, Andy, will give you a record. Well, I guess this is a six-man match, so. What did I put down, actually? It gives the winner 15 points. But also, Jesus Christ. It also depends on the amount of people in the match, too. So, like, this is, like, the highest. Well, I guess 8-man, but I'm not going to do an 8-man title match. This is the highest it'll be, so it'll be 15. But for, like, one-on-one matches, it'll be, like, 10 points. And then, like, triple threats and fatal fours are, like, 12 and 13. Yeah, you get it. Scott Steiner!
And so, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
Yeah, it'll happen. Just watch. We'll put people in matches, and you guys can watch. Scott Steiner.
Now, come down to the...
Fans.
No. It's Stein R.
Okay, it's how the game says it. I've tried fixing it, but like, I don't know, this game's done. Scott Steiner beating Bugs Bunny in the final two in the second episode. So, yeah. He didn't make him humble. He actually pinned him. Not even using the Steiner recliner.
No Steiner recliner required.
Nope. Yeah, he did beat Nappa with that, but, you know, it's whatever. How many points does Scott Steiner have? He's currently at... He's at 13 as well. Oh, no, because that's not... Yeah, he didn't get any eliminations during the Rumble. Because He-Man was that He-Man was at 13 before the Rumble. He literally doubled his points. That's fucking insane.
Yeah, boy. Don't not have another Rumble for another
sport. If I'm gonna be honest with you, but I don't know when I would do this because how we're scheduled out, maybe at like episode 10 of the new games, or like at December. By then, the new games will have dropped. Samurai Jack! Coming out after beating AVGN in the final two. Fuck yeah, Samurai Jack. I mean, you only had He-Man, you only had AVGN.
And Daryl Dixon.
Okay, well then, would you wanted another
test?
Test? No, because never mind. I'm just trying to think of the other one. If you're my man, it doesn't matter. It was alternate timeline, like season 3. It happened, but it happened in alternate timeline, so it's not official. It was our non-canon
it's like season.
Season 4
from you. It's like season 4 from you. Yes.
Please. Yeah. Spoilers, Samurai Jack's gonna win. Or at least that's what I'm envisioning. Is that right? Envisioning, let's do. Samurai Jack.
That's your premonition. You bet Samurai Jack will win.
Yeah, come on, Samurai Jack. Look at his competition. He's a He-Man? Nothing.
He's only leading the points.
Yeah, that's because of the Rumble. I don't care. Doesn't matter. I mean, we'll be actually. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention Andy. The winner of this gets 15 points. What do you think happens to the losers of this match?
Minus one point.
But if you're the person that gets pinned or submitted, it is a first title match. So I put -2 points.
Oh.
High risk, high reward. But it'll go up as future title matches come. The Burger King! It's qualified for the first ever Team XZ title match, so I guess it makes sense he had to qualify for another one. You know? It could finally be his time to get the title, too.
It would truly be the king of burgers. And full disclosure, I do have Burger King stock. Hashtag ad, hashtag sponsor.
We're for a lot of things, don't you? Ghost hunting business, Walking Dead, Burger King
stocks.
Is it penny stocks like Steve
stocks
always talks about?
No, not those pennies. I played the long. I bought Facebook came out. Now I like tripled my money.
Damn.
No. Quintupled.
Burger King at a solid at 13 points. He had 2 eliminations in a Rumble.
Burger King
Fun fact.
13 points. Fun fact?
Fun fact, he had 2 eliminations during the Rumble. I forget
Love
they
fun.
Were on. Whatever.
See, the longer this goes, the more fun those facts will become.
Exactly. The real major fun fact is at the very end. So stay tuned for that. All Might winning the Rumble, actually, which got him 10 points, which put him at a solid 18. Not as high as He-Man, but you know, he didn't get as many eliminations.
Yeah,
hey,
that's right. Half of his face burned off.
You know what? Fine. I'm just gonna agree with you. Yes, Andy.
Yeah, this is a terrible version of
what?
Ghost Rider is like face.
Oh, it's not Ghost Rider at all. All Might representing Ryan's team. He eliminated Kuwabara in the final two of the Royal Rumble. Fun fact. More fun than the last fact. And if you do notice, we are in a Hell in a Cell match, because I have been saying it will be a Hell in a Cell, and there we go! Nope. Where the fuck is Raditz? I guess he's outside
he's
the cage.
Not one of them.
Yeah, he's not gonna be in there. Suplex by Beta!
Beta!
Oh no, He-Man. Oh, getting reversed by the Burger King.
Going right through the rope.
What's next? Scott Steiner getting reverse suplexed by Bertar again.
Samurai Jack in the corner. So I take it this is elimination.
Well, it's a Hell in a Cell match, so no. I tried making it, and it just... There's only like two rules you can change about how themselves matches, it's dumb. But hey, it's first pinfall and submission. You know, why not? So this would be either 5 minutes. Oh, dropkick to All Might. This would be like 5 minutes or like 30 minutes.
Whoa, so five out of six guys on your team?
Huh?
So five out of six of these guys are going to get -2 for their team.
No, -1. But whoever gets pinned and submitted, he who takes the fall, will lose 2. Yeah.
Extra. Yeah.
Okay. Got two points. Fairly. Hey, man, getting tossed in the rope by the Burger King.
That means your first fucking pin. Spoilers.
Throwing himself in the ring. All Might sweeping him off his feet though. Come on, Jack. Pin somebody right now. Roll up.
Yeah, but everybody's surrounding you.
Exactly. You know, they won't expect it. The Burger King missing his dropkick completely. Maybe he's waiting for his time. Or he's fighting Scott Steiner. Scott Steiner, the evil version of He-Man. As we come to find out.
He's more like the mini-me version.
Yeah. He just like... There's an episode of He-Man where like... It's just Scott Steiner and he puts like Skeletor in the Steiner recliner.
I finally cloned you, He-Man!
It's like Breuer.
It's just Scott Steiner, he comes out yelling, but the numbers don't lie! I forgot how that promo starts.
I may be half-inch than you are, but I'm three-quarters of the man that you will ever be.
See, He-Man, we were created equal. People are saying we're created equal, but... You look at me, and you look at you, and you see that's clearly not true, because I'm a genetic freak! Scott Steiner, on the outside, catching his breath. He is like 56 years old. We looked it up on the last episode. Not the last episode. Episode 2. He made calling Burger King up or something.
I know, our time's thrown off.
Scott Steiner. Snake eyes! To the He-Man. Jack, why are you outside the ring? Come on, get back in the ring. You can't win outside the ring. Well, by yourself. I think this is a false count anywhere. I don't...
So he needs some time to run.
Scott Steiner. Gutbuster to All Might.
Yeah, outside.
He's
wisely taking his time.
He's waiting for his time. He's gonna be like Randy Orton. Just come out of nowhere with the whatever move he does. What's his finisher called?
The powers of Brayskull.
Alright, that works. Oh, I should have made a powerbomb so it could be the powerbomb of Grayskull.
Well, last year was Speeds of Captain Grayskull.
Oh, that's kind of nice. Also, pile driver and Scott Steiner. And Bird are flying around. Because he's so fast. He's the fastest being in the universe.
Yeah, furious.
Yeah. Oh, pin on Scott Steiner. We don't see the ref, so... Did All Might win it? Okay. Bird is just a giant moron. Gonna break it up. I guess Scott Steiner kicked out anyway. Oh, pin on the Burger King. Okay, Bird breaks up that one, of course. Because it was the Samurai Jack pinning him. It's wonderful. Come on, Jack.
Wonderful.
You find the Burger King, that's an easy matchup for you. Burger King doesn't even exist in your future.
Yeah.
Oh my,
great. Okay, so if Birder wins, does that make him Birder King?
What? Sure. Well, it's not a king, he becomes a champion. He's not winning a crown.
Is the Birder Duke?
I mean, if he can challenge Burger King for his king status, king. But like, it's not what's happening now.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he can't get rid of Burger King's.
Well, he's not gonna be the team NXT. Yeah, he's not gonna be the team NXT king. He's gonna be champion. Oh my, knee buster on Samurai Jack. Stop that. He's also an old man.
He-Man back to the outside.
I mean, he can't get pinned on the outside, because no one else is going to go out. Oh, Berger and Scott Steiner on the other side of the ring.
What are you doing, Berger? Hanging around like a complete idiot.
He's dancing. He's making himself look like not a threatening opponent, even though he already isn't. All Might. Oh, backbreaker to Samurai Jack. Come on, Jack, get up. That didn't look painful at all.
Okay, I guess it was.
He was making up submission, though, on Berger. No, Jack, kick out! I don't know where the numbers don't appear either, because this game is also dumb.
It's probably a 2.5.
Yeah, I'm gonna
guess. Jack's been hated.
Oh, Jack fighting back against All Might. He-Man lifting Scott Steiner. Scott Steiner's stepping on the ropes. It's fucking one up.
Defying the
Jack hammered All Might! Working is running a circle. Oh, Steiner reclaimed He-Man!
Oh, come humble!
Oh, he got it! What the fuck?
No!
God damn it, Burger King! Oh. You're just running in the corner like a fucking idiot!
Holler!
Oh, no.
Minus two.
I've seen the worst part of that. Scott Steiner is like, look at that move he took! How did he win after that? I hate the fans. I mean, I made the poll, but still. Backbreakers, Tim.
Your champion
of season 4 so far is Scott Goddamn Steiner. Well, this is
voted in over Piccolo.
The 5 people got voted in over Piccolo, Andy. You want to bring it? I mean, also, like, the Piccolo I found on the servers got deleted because I guess the user got banned, so that's a shame. Only the good one got deleted.
But not a shame. Steiner, our champion. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
A major shame, Andy. What the hell? The title belt is never changing hands. God, what a short episode this would be if we didn't have another match, Andy.
Bum bum bum.
Yes. Surprise. Andy, what do all 6 of these men have in common?
They are all in the second place. That's why you named them before.
Oh, yeah, you caught it, yeah. Everyone who finished in second place in their qualifiers. What do you think the winner of this match gets, Andy?
Mr. Money in the Bank.
Close
or
enough.
Number one contender
for Scott Steiner in, like,
yeah,
4 episodes, I think. I don't know. If number one contender of the future, Johnny Bravo, losing to Burger King on the fans team. Oh, Christ. Bugs Bunny losing to Scott Steiner. He's on Steve's team.
Yep, Jack.
Man Ray losing to Berter. He's also on the fans team. Jotaro losing to Dan on Ryan's team. AVGN from your team losing to Samurai Jack. And Kubara. I forgot his name for a sec. On Ryan's team, getting tossed out by All Might. So I have no horses in this race, so I don't know. I don't know who to root for. This time, also come. It's where the arena is built, Andy. Built it under my house.
I was playing your basement.
Yeah. Let's go Man Ray. Even though you're on the fans team, I want to see Man Ray do stuff. He didn't do much on the main roster, sadly.
So sick.
Goddamn Man Ray, you barely beat Piccolo in votes, so you have to win this.
Piccolo!
Why didn't you draft him if you wanted him so much?
No, I wanted to draft the fucking all-star team of... I have ulterior motives.
Alright. Someone on my team, cough Kaiba, is doing bad.
Yeah, your number one overall.
I'm considering it.
Lame.
Yeah. Come on, Man Ray. I'm gonna vote for you. I got no horse in this race, so fuck it. Let's go Man Ray.
Well, go for the man.
Yeah. And then beat Scott Steiner. You know what I was thinking? I don't want Scott Steiner as champion. Joe Pedro. I want to know Ryan's team. Actually, how many points does Man Ray go for? I probably should have been looking at that. Man Ray's actually at a solid 5 points for the second. And Jotaro is at. Oh, he's at 7 points. He also lasted quite a while in that one. Did he get the longest lasting bonus points, Andy?
Who
got it? Snorlax! Fifth overall pick. That's from 14 to 25th. 25th spot. I'm telling you, man, he's a juggernaut. He lasted so long until the Burger King tossed him out.
He got tossed out by the Burger King.
Blipped out like a bird.
Unbound.
Yeah.
No. I found myself doing that at work now.
Are you serious? Everybody just clap your hands to the beat.
Clap your hands to the beat. Alright, Fuzzface, what feel you made of? Breaking down pounds, Bill. Who got Bugs Bunny money?
I need you some kind. Every day is spicy! No.
Just throwing it. Just throwing it.
Can he make hits
like this?
Bugs Bunny, though. After his fresh loss to Scott Steiner a few weeks ago. So in Bugs Bunny, it's a redemption. He has a chance to beat Scott Steiner once again.
Representing the Toon Squad.
He's the leader of it.
Wait, so this is still a whole episode.
Yes.
Alright, so my existing monologue void, obviously.
Yeah, I know, that's why I like.
So that means you still have time to remind you the band to become a Patreon.
Zip Fighter.
And Donnie Martin. And our man, Razzle Dazzle. Got a girlfriend,
Lola. Yeah, like, comment.
I'll plug other shit. Now it's your turn to plug other shit.
Like our Facebook, I don't know, used occasionally. We have a Twitter too. And our website. Follow the website. Steve put a lot of effort into it. You know, it'll make him happy knowing we advertise it. You know what else would make him happy is if Bugs Bunny from his team would win this match.
Hey,
yo, Bugs Bunny had 3 eliminations during the Rumble. When the fuck did that happen? AVGN. Bugs Bunny at 11 points. AVGN currently also at 11 points. He's not doing too terrible.
But this is obviously getting his chance for some redemption.
Yeah.
This is some canon right here.
Why?
And Bugs Bunny have a past.
I thought you were talking about like against Scott Steiner. I'm like, did he like argue with Scott Steiner at one point? I know you're right. Bugs Bunny and AVGN. That's a feud on his YouTube channel, right?
Correct.
That is pretty weird.
Yeah. It's actual cat.
Damn, you know what's weird? They were both first overall draft picks, too. For both you and Steve's team.
Jotaro was probably an overall.
He was like third. Because Ryan had 2 original picks, but they looked like shit on the servers, and then I found Jotaro and Star Platinum, and I asked him if he wanted them, because he really likes Jotaro's Bizarre Adventure. He's like, fuck yeah. Anyway, Johnny Bravo.
To the monkey.
But speaking of first round picks, I say technically, you got first in votes. Johnny Bravo losing to the Burger King, sadly, but wins this match. That means the next title match will be Johnny Bravo on the fans team versus Scott Steiner, also on the fans team.
Oh my.
Come on, we have a
Johnny Wood launch. And they're going. And they're a part of the Tag Team Gauntlet.
Yeah, happening next week. So, you know, it's happening next week, lady. So, just to let you know.
Oh.
I personally like my team for it. Or at least my team name for it. Hopefully, that will also be randomized. I'm not upset about it. Even though, I mean, it would be too early, I would say.
Honestly? Well, it depends. If it's the next episode, yeah. But if it's like the.
Oh, no, it's the next episode. But I'm talking about, okay, for like number one contenderships after that, then. Sure, but like, I want to make them gauntlets. Fuck that. Gauntlets take a long time.
Yeah, they do.
I mean, it's not a long of an episode, but it's still.
Put them on.
I did. Whoa, Bada! Not from Ryan's team. He came so close to winning that rumble. So sad he didn't. Hey, Kubara, he just dropped after 2012 because only Yusuke and then EA eventually were brought back.
Let's go, Yusuke. You're gonna make your way back to the meeting.
Yusuke, you win the main title. It's not like Macho Man right there. Kubara, he did. Oh, he only got one elimination. Tried his damnest to try and be all night.
Well, he came out, like, really late.
Yeah, All Might was number 3. Kubara was 27. So,
look at you with the stats.
Yeah, I have it right here in my notebook. It'll be on the website soon, which you should also check out once again, because we fucking... I like editing it now. Steve, let me do that. Man Ray immediately tossing out Bugs Bunny. Now, Andy, how does one win a ladder match?
One must procure the whatever is hanging from the rafters. I guess
it's a briefcase with the contract in it. It just says Money in the Bank because we found that in the trash. We had to use it. We had nothing else.
We might as well.
We were going to originally staple the contract onto the chain. We couldn't do that. We had no staples, so, you know. It's a shame. AVGN getting beat up by Kubara, though. DDT to Man Ray on the outside.
Also, our lawyer said it would be null and void if it was, like, torn in any way, so...
Exactly. We can only print one out for the title match.
That's how poor we are. It's on, like, shit.
Yeah, we spent all our money on the arena. You know, Braun Strowman turnbuckles.
The bearded turnbuckle.
You've stared at them long enough, they blink back at you.
They're quite bushy when you get...
When you get what?
When you get tossed into the turnbuckle below.
Oh.
The bushy beard.
Yeah, the texture is pretty bushy. Punch to Johnny Bravo. Kubara is taking control of this match very quickly. They're like kicking everyone out of the ring. Oh, swinging neckbreaker, I think. Is that what it was? Spirit sword! It was a spirit sword. Okay. Oh, Jotaro.
Oh, Bugs Bunny really taking it to Man Ray on the outside. Oh! There we go. Right on Kubara. AVGN still trying to regain
his finding his glasses. He lost his glasses.
Story on my way to work.
Mm hmm. Neckbreaker.
I was walking and. In my face, and I swept my head around real quick and lost my three.
You lost your what?
My glasses.
Oh, when you were turning around? And like while driving?
No. Oh, I was walking and a bee hit my face.
Oh,
and I dropped
bee
my glasses
hit your face?
And I lost them for like 2 seconds. Yeah.
What the fuck? Man, like, Bugs Bunny, where are you going?
Me? Johnny Bravo.
Guys, Johnny Rob was about to win! The one guy I don't want to win this is about to fucking win this! It's getting Bugs Bunny, god damn it! It is canon! Kill Switch on the stairs!
Jotaro
saving the day, thank god. I don't want a Johnny Witch blonde title match.
Oh, you look pretty, mama. Like, go.
My muscles look pretty.
AVG and Bugs Bunny still fighting on the ramp. Where are you going?
They do not care.
Jotaro's about to win this. Fuck it. Let's go Jotaro. Yeah, Jotaro's Bizarre Adventures. Oh, Kubara finally giving a shit about the match.
Man Ray is dead.
He's been on the floor
running
like
straight past the dead Man Ray. AVG and fucking Ray. Oh, just in time.
Oh, slapping off Jotaro. Oh, there goes Kubara. Bugs Bunny leaving. He's done. He's out of here. Just, all right.
Where are you going, Bugs Bunny?
Yeah, Doc, I don't want to do this anymore. He was just ready to leave. He was just, all right. He probably thought the match was over. He's just, all right. All right, Doc, I'm going home. Oh, ABGN going to a ladder.
Oh, to the ladder.
Oh, take that. His name was Gary. He's a nerd in the show. He said Greg or something last during the Rumble. Bugs Bunny. Dropping a ladder on Bravo.
Bravo. And then playing on that top rope maneuver, trying to hit Kubara. Is there only one ladder? Man, are you going to the top?
I think the other ladder is where Jotaro's at. Oh no, it's like they're in the crowd. Like, look below. Like, they look to the right of Bugs Bunny and AVGN. Also, is that a powerbomb to AVGN?
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Oh, devastating.
Bugs Bunny is kicking the shit out of him. He's like, I'm real now. That's not Bugs. I don't know what the fuck that was.
Take this shit.
I apologize for that. AVGN now fighting Johnny Bravo. Man Ray setting up a ladder in the ring currently. Kubara is going to wander around.
Prevent him from winning, Kubara. Yes.
I won't mind Man Ray. It'll be a little annoying that's fans versus fans, but yeah, it's fine. Man Ray and Kubara just fighting back against each other now. Oh, Bugs taking down Man Ray. Jotaro can't move a ladder to save his life. Now Bugs and Jotaro are working together to stop Kubara. Oh!
And Man Ray stepping in there.
Kubara's pushing the ladder outside the ring with him.
He's rolling the ladder outside the ring. What strategy? Bravo. On the ladder.
So he found the other ladder, though. It's a poor for Kubara strat. What the fuck happened there?
Holy hell.
Johnny Bravo currently breaking physics.
Jotaro.
Jotaro. There's like three people just dead. They're just not in the match anymore.
I guess in an appearance, then we couldn't see him because we're not.
Uh oh. Man Ray, though. He's grabbing the contract. Well, he's going to win it. John Rubble trying to prevent that, though.
Get him!
Everyone's stopping him now. Glad this is happening and not like.
Nobody wants
Man Ray to succeed.
Oh my god, the. I guess Super Bowl.
Oh, Kubara getting tossed on the ladder on the outside.
Leader of the Toons crawled legs to Kimbo on the outside, courtesy of Johnny Bravo.
Yeah, Ryan's team just now fine on the outside. Oh, the cutter!
Oh, the diamond cutter from AVG. He's hitting it up. Someone just started bleeding.
I think it's Bugs Bunny. I can't tell. That band is in the way.
Distracted.
Oh no, AVGN, don't tell me he's gonna win this.
Oh, Yurian is to ascend and win.
Yeah, Man Ray, stop him. Yes. Come on, Man Ray. Yeah, Man Ray, punch the shit out of him.
Not like this.
There he goes. Yeah, it's much better. You want Man Ray? Come on. Achieve your dreams of doing something.
Where you going, Kumar? Back. Jotaro is right there. You're helping the wrong bad.
Big.
Man Ray.
Big.
Come on, AVGN. Get that shit in the ring.
Man Ray, just chilling. Powerbomb. Dead in the center. Cool bars hitting Bugs Bunny with a ladder.
GM, what are you doing?
He's resting, man. He's got, I don't know what he got hit with, but he just got hit with something, alright? Kubar and Jotaro, Ryan's guys are having a little fight over there. Johnny Bravo's trying to break it up. Bugs Bunny! It's time!
No.
Bugs Bunny! You can get his rematch with Scott Steiner! Oh, Johnny Bravo's gonna stop him.
You hit me trying to get to his damn feet.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Man. No, come on! Someone get in the ring, please! Someone play to the ring, please!
Do it! Get him! Get him!
Oh, that's like the two people I don't want to win right there. Smacking him with his backhand.
This is your moment!
What is he doing?
Seize it!
What is he doing?
Neckbreaker!
Oh damn, both getting up after that, didn't do shit. Yeah, Kubara!
No sell, totally no sell.
Totally no sell. Kubara just kicking the shit out of Man
Ray. Don't get distracted! No, don't bring him back. No!
Kubara just getting lifted by Man Ray now. Cross the ladder. Springboard! Alright. Oh, Bugs Bunny!
Oh no.
Oh, Bugs Bunny gets his match with Scott Steiner!
He's getting that rematch. Jotaro, maybe.
Is Jotaro gonna stop him? Oh, wait, no, I think Bugs got it.
Way up there.
Bugs got it!
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Hey, what's up, Dick? Hey, what's up, Scat?
What's up, Scat?
This next title match for the Team NXT belt will be Bugs Bunny versus Scott Steiner. Look at these replays. Can you tell it's a ladder match? Devastating neck breaker.
This is the energy by the end of it.
Oh, twist of fate. Bouncing off the concrete. Can't be good for him. Bugs Bunny busted open. Bugs Bunny.
Bloody Bugs Bunny. Quite the visual.
The war paint on his face. Spoiler alert, there's no more match. So, thanks for watching this episode. Like all our stuff. Comment what your thoughts and everything. Is there any final words, Andy? No?